Kathryn Corrick, digital nomad.
Hello.
What's in your bag?
Well, Sam, in my bag I have, obviously, a laptop.
Lovely.
A case that you were just admiring. And the obligatory
The big reveal.
Yeah, the big reveal. The obligatory Mac. I was a PC user up until last year, and I still think that PCs are good too. To go with that, obviously, I do lots of training, so we have some projector leads, essential for if you want to do anything connected to OTV, and a connector.
That is a iPhone.
It's an iPhone connector to go to my boring 3GS, but it does the trick.
It's okay. We forgive you that.
There's lots of just tech, really. So then I have my headphones, which are noise reducing, which is kind of essential if you work in offices where there's lots of other people.
Uh-huh.
So I've got those there in bargain. I didn't pay full price, just in case anyone was thinking that I'm massively well off. Then I'm a bit old school.
Oh, what are those things?
These things are called, this is a diary, and this is a notebook.
Wow.
And I am a bit analog, and I write everything in my diary, all the things I'm going to be doing, and I keep a day book and notebook. Evernote doesn't quite do it for me. Then we have, of course, an umbrella, because today is a bit grey. Business cards, some lovely new business cards again. I'm sure this is very typical for many other workers.
Airplane!
So then we have obligatory business cards. Thank you very much, Moon. And I've got photographs, my own photographs on the back of those.
Lovely.
All of this is going very coordinatedly. Then, so that's kind of it for the main bag. Then in my side pocket, obviously there's going to be a way to get about. Some pens to kind of go with my analog way of working. Oh, there's another one. And oh, there's another one. Hair bands. Keys. I'm not sure you really want to see my keys. Oh yes, but my keys obviously have a stick, just in case for emergencies. Then we've got some lippy. That's it.
That's good. Thank you very much, Kathryn.